Well, the Maroons have just completed their final training run ahead of tomorrow's Origin decider. Rob Hazel is at ANZ Stadium. And Rob, how are they coping with the favourites tag?
Well, not well, Georgie. They're trying to play it down as much as they possibly can. The Blues, they may be ranked $2.50 outsiders, but really neither team is paying much attention to that. The Maroons, they had a pretty smooth training run this afternoon, and coach Mal Meninga is trying to keep his players' feet firmly on the ground.
But we also understand that, you know, we've got to be humble about the way we've approached the game. Our preparation's been really good. You know, we've made sure that we're not complacent in any way. We understand that, you know, even though Paul Gallen is out there, the leader, they'll be a very formidable footy side here at ANZ Stadium. We also understand that...
Now, the Blues have had plenty of problems. They lost Jarrod Hayne and Paul Gallen through their preparations, but they don't think their preparation's been too bad at all.
Not at all. We've trained probably the best we've trained all series. You know, Hayne never trained with us at all. So, you know, we had Jimmy in from day one. Boydie Cordner and Woodsy were in here from day one. So the way we've trained since coming into camp last Monday has been spot on.
And it turns out another city actually wants to steal a state of origin. It's not Melbourne this time, but the Gold Coast wants a slice of the action as part of their preparations toward the 2018 Commonwealth Games. And as Amber Austin-Wright reports, look, the mayor is willing to pay big to get it.
It's Tom Tate versus the state.
Get that one!
The Gold Coast mayor wants to see Origin, but not in Brisbane's Suncorp Stadium or in ANZ Stadium in Sydney. He's written a letter to the NRL offering to host an international game or a state of origin clash in his hometown.
Our city is right on the border here. At least it'll give New South Wales people a chance to feel slightly at home if they play here at Metricon Stadium.
But in his proposal, Mayor Tate has pitched Skilled Park, home of the Gold Coast Titans, as an ideal venue, a stadium half the size of Suncorp. Carrara's Metricon Stadium would be the only option to host a game.
Brisbane's only an hour away, so the fans can come down here for a change.
I'd love to see it here.
Metricon Stadium will be upgraded to hold more than 40,000 people. The Gold Coast mayor says a state of origin clash will test the city's ability to host bigger blockbuster events ahead of the Commonwealth Games.
But venues and sponsorship deals for the event have already been locked in for the next 5 years.
Oh, I don't think it's possible. 40,000 people doesn't quite sort of sit well with Queensland fans. You know, we've got 56 at Suncorp.
I live on the coast, but look, where do you think State of Origin started? 33 years ago, Lang Park. Lang Park is what rugby league and State of Origin is all about.
And many old-timers agree. Amber Austin-Wright, 10 News.